this cheap strat.
Here comes a new spell, power to try souls shine. Woodland ways burn. Power to try souls shine.
was a pretty strong monster, but I guess we're done.
I guess we're done? Come on! We just defeated that gigantic monster!
Calm down, Carol. Pull yourself together.
Come on, Yuri. You can at least be a little bit happy. Huh? What's the matter, Estelle? Why are you sitting?
How can both of you take it so easily?
What, did you get scared, Estelle?
That huge monster. I was so nervous.
You were doing just fine while we were fighting.
But if I got like this during battle, I'd end up causing trouble for everybody.
Don't worry about it, Estelle. Here, let me give you a hand.
I'm sorry.
There we go. Now, who do we get to fight next? Bring them on, right?
I'd rather have nobody be next.
Huh? Hey, Yuri, you're really ready for another fight, aren't you?
Let's try it.
We're done.
Thank you. is that okay? The Beauty Corps is invincible.
Beauty Corps? I like that.
A victory for Team Beauty!
What, are you calling yourself beautiful?
Gathering power, Not over yet!
There's no way we're gonna lose.
Wondering.
I'll cut down any enemy who gets in our way.
Thank you.
easy on the items.
Sorry.
With that, we've beaten all the world's giganto monsters!
I was a little spooked at first, but we did it!
We probably couldn't have done it if they gathered together like normal monsters.
Maybe they were just really territorial. That could have helped us beat them.
And we got a lot of valuable materials, too, since they were a lot stronger than normal monsters.
Yeah, it was a lot of hard work, but it was worth it!
And defeating all of the giganto monsters will help Brave Asperia's reputation as well. How? It's a few monsters in parts of the world people have only heard stories about.
Yeah, these guys aren't the kind you run across unless you set out to.
Well, what's wrong with just being happy about it?
You don't seem too happy, Yuri.
Yeah, I mean, I feel a sense of accomplishment, but also kind of empty.
Me too. Every time I beat a really tough enemy, I feel a little lonely inside.
I'm pretty sure that's just the two of you.
These fighting addicts, I swear.